Breaking news this morning, the armored truck guard shot during a robbery in Milwaukee has died. Police say the 55-year-old guard was shot 2 weeks ago at the North Shore Bank right near 80th and Capitol. Milwaukee police arrested a 31-year-old man. Charges are now pending at the Milwaukee County District's Attorney's Office.